Of the song that you had with your attitude. The only thing is I would say that there was a lot of focus on your upper body, and if you could perhaps move something a little, if you could put a little more effort into the lower body, the footwork and whatnot. Exactly like that, that's perfect. There we are, now you just try to work over my heart. I'm giving my hotel room later. Anyhow. Is this your rating PG-13?
No.
We'll work on that later. Anyhow, as long as you continue to use your entire body to match with the tempo, the energy of the music, I think that would make your performance absolutely wonderful.
Carazzo.
Hello, it's nice to see you dance for the first time since I'm here for the first time. And you're very charming. And I think that's, I saw a really great interaction with the crowd. I think you're very engaging. I think you chose a dance style and a music style that works really well with the attitude of your costume. So I really like how those two things went together. Also, you did not trip over that tail. You controlled it really well. I noticed that tail control was actually part of your choreography, and that is really impressive. I'd say, as something you could think about, the middle part of your dance, the middle and the end, that were very fast-paced, high-energy, were wonderful. The intro, where you were doing a slower, more sensual dance, I think you could go even slower. Use the artistic pause. Make us wonder what you're going to do next. And then when you break into that fast part, boom, all this energy, and that makes a really good contrast in a choreography. But overall, amazing energy, very precise, really nice job.
Thank you.